Bright Amp presents 10 Photo Optical Illusions. Number 1. It looks like it's moving, right? Wrong. The explanation of this peripheral drift illusion is actually quite simple. Our brains don't process the image we actually see it continuously. Instead, it works out what we're seeing directly and in the peripheral in little chunks, making it seem as if something that still is really moving. Number 2. Because we're used to rooms having the same height walls, this room doesn't, confusing our inbuilt perspective. It's called an Ames room after its inventor, an ophthalmologist. He designed this trapezoidal space in 1934. Number 3. Photoshop at its most basic. This is a picture of Albert Einstein and Marylin Monroe all at once. If you stare at it, Einstein will become the most prominent, but this is the trick. It's down to the increased detail in his picture. Number 4. In this one, we don't see the straight lines accurately because of the use of diagonal lines. No one really knows why we see geometric tilts in this way. Number 5. Playing on what we're used to, this illusion doesn't rely on anything but that. Designed by Jerry Andres, a magician, the dragon's face is actually inverted. We just see it as protruding from the structure because that's what we know dragon faces do. Number 6. Another guessing game for our brains. This one goes with the idea that we don't accurately see small alterations of shade in colors. Again, we assume rather than interpret what is actually there. The concept was proven in 1995 by MIT professor Edward Adelson when he designed the checker shadow illusion. Number 7. This is a reversible illusion reminiscent of the Necker cube. Created by Nobuyuki Karahara, a web designer in 2003, the woman appears to swap the direction she's spinning. The most common way to see her spinning is clockwise. Number 8. The answer is black and blue, despite much debate over whether the stripes are actually white and gold. It's to do with the lighting. The first image is in a brighter light than the last. Number 9. This one we don't have the answer to. The running kitty went viral when it was debated whether it was ascending or descending the stairs. There are theories for each scenario, so nothing is definite. It's to do with us making judgments based on prior knowledge, as well as using our sense of perspective. We look for clues such as shadows to try to make sense of the image. Number 10. Here, it's not our brains being tricked. In fact, it's all about the light. The photograph was taken from the International Space Station in 2012, and the effect is created by the way the light arrives in the astronaut's eyes. It's a bit like how things in water seem larger than they are. In the photo, the space station is directly opposite the moon with Earth in between. The moon's light goes through the atmosphere of the Earth, bending it as it reacts to particles along the way. Thanks for watching another amazing video. Don't forget to subscribe for more.